But first, guns becoming the norm at Las Vegas schools. Several groups are coming together to tackle the frightening trend hitting campuses this school year.
A seventh gun was found today. This time, a 9-year-old brought a gun and bullets to Helen Marie Smith Elementary School. And 13 Action News reporter Brian Callahan now tells us who organizers say is responsible for making changes.
The first thing that comes to your mind is that how can you protect your kids?
Samantha Johnson is talking about her initial reaction when her son handed her a letter telling her a 9-year-old student at Helen Smith Elementary brought a gun to school Wednesday. While the student also had bullets, nobody was hurt, but Johnson is hopeful it will bring change.
It actually, makes the school bring some new safety measurements.
Ideas for those safety measures are one of the goals Pastor Troy Martinez has ahead of his public meeting aimed at reducing violence on school campuses and the number of guns being brought to schools. This as 7 students have been caught with guns on Clark County School District campuses in the first 8 weeks of the school year, and another student was killed on a high school campus.
One of the things that we want to do is make sure we're listening to every idea, every thought that we're bringing in, we're thinking outside of the box.
While the schools are responsible for the safety of the students while they're there,
the school district cannot do it alone. It needs the community, it needs the principal, the pastor, the parents, the police, everybody partnering together.
But for parents like Johnson, they say it's important to strike a balance so their kids' schools don't become prisons.
Check the kids' backpack, and again, they're kids, it's cool. You shouldn't have to worry about stuff like that.
And if you have any concerns or ideas you want to share about how to address the problem of guns on school campuses, you can come to the meeting here at Las Vegas City Hall tomorrow starting at 4:30. Reporting downtown, Brian Callahan, 13 Action News.